Malafo female fire starter tutorial part 7. Today we're going to work on this exhaust from the jetpack. We've got some sand, Rolpatha sand, and Vallejo orange brown. Added a bit of white to this whole thing. Was just pure white. Just make some transparent watered down orange brown and just very lightly coat this. Perhaps I should have waited for it, a bit for it to dry, but it's too late now. Not too bad. Now I'm gonna add a little bit of mahogany to the mix. Orange with mahogany. Mostly mahogany with just a drop of brown, of orange brown. That's not bad at all. Okay, I said I wasn't going to touch it, but that thing is drying now, and I have still a lot of orange left, so I'll water it down. I'm gonna start giving this thing like thin coats, especially since I will be doing put this underneath it. Gonna do these one at a time because I need to hold on to something while, and when the other one's drying. So we're just going to do one. One done, and now I've got absolutely nothing to do till everything dries. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. Okay, just a bit of white. Maybe with a smaller brush. I'm mixing some earth brown with white.
Thank you.
going to lightly dry brush some white onto the rock. Alright, now I'm gonna coat the whole thing with Strontone. let's leave it to dry. Now I'm going to paint the pipes gray, because we're not using real metals. Well, I'm gonna do the rest of it off screen. I'm just painting the pipes gray, that's all, so I'll see you in a bit. So the pipes are painted, and I'm mixing some mahogany with orange brown, and I'm gonna paint these fires. It doesn't need to be particularly neat at this point. Should have been a bit more transparent. Something like this. Still quite a bit of work to do on this, but I'm getting there. Anyway, this is enough for this session, and I will hopefully see you next time.